So this is the transformer lamp. This is the MCB main switch to turn on the kit. This is a secondary switch. This is multi connection meter, first section 1, and this is the section 2. Here these are the three phase input R, Y, B and neutral. This is start delta connection section 1. This is three phase transformer and this is another start delta connection section 2. This part is the primary winding of the transformer and this is the secondary winding of the transformer. Connect this trainer kit with the three phase variac, with the output of the three phase variac, and connect the input of the three phase variac with the main three phase main power supply. Our first experiment is to study of open circuit test of three phase transformer. For this we are going to build this connection here. So first connect. We will first build this, make connection of this section. So connect these two here. Connect 3 to Y. Now connect this part to with here are two. Connect 4 here. Primary winding with S1 here, T2 will be connected here, T4 will be connected to N this side, T3 will be connected here. This is the section 2. Here R1. Here. So make the connection as per the figure that is given in the manual. Sorry, here T2 will be connected at this side of N1 and 7 will be connected at this point of N1. Now we will connect T5 and T6. So this portion and this portion connection is complete. Now we will make connection at this side. So connect S1. Now we will turn on the main supply. Turn on the main power supply and vary the voltage with the help of a three-phase variac. Now we can see the voltage current with the help of this switch, this up and down switch. We can see the current voltage. Right now it is showing the line to neutral voltage, and this is line to line voltage. This is the current and this is the power factor. Similarly, we can also see the active power in watt. So this is the active power in watt. So note down this reading in this table given here. This is the line to line voltage, line current, active power and power factor. And this is the calculation of open circuit test. With the help of this calculation, you can find the value.